intercepted.
Keener, it's me. I need an evac. Send a helo to my location.
Sorry, Theo. Can't do that. I can't keep cleaning up your mess.
Keener, are you serious? Keener, answer me. Keener!
You've got him cornered.
DZ turrets compromised.
Apparently, he's still got a few tricks up his sleeve. We tracked his watch to the park nearby. He's got nowhere to run now, the coward.
Identification confirmed. Agent Theo Parnell. Error. Multiple signatures detected.
The hell? How many of those does he have?
When you can't trust anything, shoot everything. This is right in your wheelhouse, Agent.
Agent detected.
Thank you. visual on Parnell, don't hesitate. You may not get another opening on him.
Oh, I admit it. Your cardio is better than mine. I'm still gonna get away, though. You know you're not the good guy, right? You're the one wading through blood while I'm trying to get to the truth.
Remember, Parnell can't be trusted. He'll do and say whatever he can to throw you off. Don't lose focus. Take this bastard down.
DZ turrets compromised.
Apparently, he's still got a few tricks up his sleeve. We tracked his watch to the park nearby.
got nowhere to run now, the coward.
Identification confirmed. Agent Theo Purnell. Error. Multiple signatures detected.
What the hell? How many of those does he have?
When you can't trust anything, shoot everything. This is right in your wheelhouse, Agent. Agent detected.
beginning.
Rogue agent detected.
Thank you.
do that in one piece. See if you can recover any intel from Parnell.
Rogue Shade skill detected.
Trophy earned, jailbreak trophy earned. Oh, it gives me a new skill by killing. Okay.
I got a link to his watch, but he's running some kind of wipe protocol, and it's gone. Managed to get some data off it, though. Looks like system files mostly, but I'm pretty sure he tried to access a remote backup server.
Backups for the data he wiped at the prison?
Probably. It's gonna take a hell of a lot of processing power to find the server, crack it, and extract the files. I've got a few ideas, but his watch is definitely gonna help as well.
Okay, and we're back. Let's do the police headquarters, the final clue.
Parnell's remote backup server could help us find Keener. We need to get access to it as soon as possible.
There are still hundreds of computers all hooked up to the same network at the police headquarters and Civic Center. Get me access, and I'll find that server.
X to access. Oh! So yeah, I haven't been picking up much loot. I've been taking it apart for resources. And I'm thinking I'm just gonna wait till I get gold stuff, or either whatever comes first. I find gold items, or at least purple. Or if it just turns out that it gets to a point where my current weapons are just no longer powerful enough, but so far they seem to be powerful enough.
The building's dark. We're gonna need to reconnect the power to track down Parnell's server. Hopefully, you just need to reset a breaker box or generator.
You're also gonna have to hook Isaac up to the satellite dish on the roof.
jeez. Their bandanas make them look like the Homefront Revolution people. Did they see this when it goes down? They don't seem to notice it. Okay. Well, that was terrible. I just, my goal is to get to level 40 doing this, so I don't really want to waste my time on all of the items that are less than that. I just don't want to spend all this time looting and comparing and then trying to swap attributes from one thing to another like I was doing my current gear. I think it got me plenty far for this. And now I think I can sit back and relax and just let this gear take me where it can. Back there, but this guy was up here, so let me see what else is up here. If he was up here, and sure enough, there's two things. Three things. Teaching me to do this again.
Portable electronic device detected.
Then give it to me.
The obvious, but the door's got an electronic lock. Follow the cable and do what you usually do. Shoot at the problem.
We're not going to be able to do anything here until we have power in the building.
Floor plans say there's an electrical room on the second floor. Get in there and do your magic, agent.
Attention all agents. This is an emergency alert. The division is compromised. You have been led to believe that you serve a noble cause. That you are empowered to do whatever it takes to save what remains.
Stalin?
But you don't know the whole story. You don't know who's pulling the strings and giving the orders. The truth is that you are all unknowingly serving a shadowy group of profiteers. A group that doesn't want to restore democracy and freedom, but create a fascist plutocracy that only benefits themselves. The division is nothing but a tool to serve their agenda. The division does not serve the state. It does not serve the people. Look at the data. Don't take my word for it. Look for yourselves. You'll see I'm telling the truth.
I have two choices of staircase. I take the wrong one. Oh god, that statue scared me again. I thought it was an enemy. Even though I just saw it. There's a sign that says locked now? Hmm. I don't remember words saying it. It's green. At least purple. I mean, I was getting like no greens and blues in Washington at a point. There was that other door that was locked, but I couldn't shoot through the glass. Oh, there I did. There was that other place. I was shooting through the glass. It wasn't working. Still? Really? I thought the lock came off. Orange. Okay. I didn't see the glass shattering at all, though, in the other place. Okay, there's blue. But skills suck. I don't know. I don't know if I'm screwing this up. I can replay this, right? Really, after all that? Dang it.
I'm just sitting here with my thumb on my ass until you get the lights back on.
I know you got this whole grumpy old man thing and it's worked for you in the past, but it's not working for me. Knock it off and stay off my comms.
You think you can track his server without me? Go ahead. Face it, kiddo. You need me. Congratulations, you flipped the switch and the power's back on. Now find a computer and reboot the station's
computer. Oh, I already did this. Okay, room. How about that? I like the sound of those keyboards.
Now, for the fun part. Getting Isaac plugged into the satellite dish so we can track down Parnell's server. Yeah, shit. You're gonna need a key to get to the roof. Try the chief's office. She'll be close.
It's not the room I was just in. The diamond was telling me right here. There's this room. Oh. Where I was already at again.
I'll get these fuckers! You like this?
Yep, bye. Okay, well, I can loot that at least. I got about 20 minutes left before this hour is up, having split this video into two again because of work in between both, I think. I don't know.
Once you old guys get into the dish, it shouldn't take too long to find the server and empty it out.
I was in my kitchen cleaning a dish.
Access granted.
Okay, I'm in. Just need you to buy me a little time so I can track down Pano's server. And no, I don't know how much time. Exercise a little patience, Agent. Damn signal is bouncing all over the place. Havana, Cairo, Tokyo. Ah, shit. I lost it. You have to realign the dish. Nearly got it. Realign the dish one more time.
Connection established.
There we go. I like the sound of that.
Disabled. Downloading.
got a solid connection and have almost finished downloading the data.
Let's not celebrate just yet. Parnell encrypted the data on his server, so we just moved this problem from one server to another.
I'll take a look. I think I can use Parnell's watch to crack the encryption. Remember, Keener's still out there and every second counts. Thank you, Agent. This means a lot.
Rogue Agent, deceased.
Parnell was a bit of a shadow on Keener's roster, but it seems that they were working together on several projects. With him out of the equation, it's bound to put a dent in Keener's plans.
I'm using Parnell's watch to decrypt the data you retrieved from his server. It seems to be working, but it'll take time. I'll keep you posted as soon as I have anything actionable.
How we doing, Faye?
Nowhere close to figuring out where Keener's hiding just yet. The bastard's been covering his tracks.
Are you surprised?
Of course not. I'm pissed. He's playing with us, making us dance for his amusement.
We'll keep looking for leads. He can't stay hidden forever.
All right, very cool. Well, so I'm going to conclude this video then, so we can keep it into the hour of the thing. I'm Dan, first person looter, playing the Division 2, the Warlords of New York DLC, part 2. See you in the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.